Hello and welcome back to another week of Marine Research Expeditions. So last week we told you a little bit about the general idea of our project down here in Plakias. And this week we're going to get a little bit more into detail and tell you about our running theory right now. I'm Manuel, and this is Pinar. And together we travel the Mediterranean on our sailboat Independence that we call home. On our voyages, we try not to only document our life on board, but also make a difference in supporting various NGOs and organizations, making the Mediterranean a bit of a better place, creating marine protected areas and doing research projects along the way. So every research project starts up with a theory. So our theory here is that new invasive species come in, say the lionfish and pufferfish and blue spotted cornet fish and a couple of others. And my thought is that every new species takes over a niche from an existing species in the area. Now, one of the main existing species here would be the dusky grouper, one of the big predators which can grow up to, well over a meter. And looking at old pictures of fishermen and of the tavernas who always have these photo albums in front of them with the biggest catch of the year, there have been massive groupers talking more than a meter around here in the past years. However, in recent years they became smaller and smaller. So by now the divers maybe once, maximum twice a week to see a grouper that's bigger than half a meter. And half a meter is really the threshold of where they reach the sexual maturity, meaning that's the size when they are big enough to have their own kids. At the same time, the lionfish is coming in, and lionfish do feed on other fishes, so they are predators, they eat the youngsters of many other species in the area. And a grouper would be a potential enemy of them, meaning they could eat the lionfish. However, the groupers here just don't know that they could potentially be food, and they haven't yet worked out the tactics how to eat them without hurting themselves. So really, the lionfish is out of enemies and can reproduce as they wish. So that basically means the running theory right now is that the lookfish stocks of various species will go down in the coming years, whereas the population of lionfish in the area will go up. And looking at the last couple of transects that we did around here, we did spot more lionfish with the ROV than we did spot, for example, groupers. We did have all of them in the transects and in the videos, however, yeah, the density of lionfish was a bunch higher. That being said, we did also find a couple of other species that the guys from the dive center said they did not see here before, but yeah. A little bit more about that in the video, so make sure to read the text as well. Well, and that was some of the findings of this week. And well, we will keep working on our running theory, and also obviously the results will become more and more, and at some point we will get on to the discussion. So really, this is sort of a more than one part series of how we run an entire research project down here in the area. And in September, 28th of September in Istanbul, we will actually be presenting our outcome of this whole research project of this season in Istanbul at the Bio Eco Marine Research Conference. So stay tuned for more of that, and we'll make sure to keep you updated. And please, as usual, don't forget to hit the like button on that video. If you want to get more up-to-date updates on what it is we're doing, make sure to check back on Facebook and Instagram, where we do post live updates. And if you really like the work we're doing and want to support, maybe check out our Patreon page as well, where it's easy to sign up for small donation every month, and we'll keep you in the loop even closer with extra video updates and extra little gimmicks here and there. For our big supporters, we even invite you on board to join us for a week every year. So if you ever wanted to join us sailing, make sure to step in there. Bye guys, see you next week.